Hi guys, this is my project. This is a DTMF controlled robot. We have used a Arduino circuit and a DTMF circuit. When I call, I'll have to receive from this phone, and if I press 2, this robot will move forward. If I press 4, it will move towards left. If I press 6, it will move towards right. And so let's see a demo. I'll switch on the battery.